Differentiation proves a real headache for some teachers, but with my team last term, we broke it down to three key words taken from Bloom's taxonomy, and they were identify, explain, and justify. By putting these three words into worksheets, presentations, and other lesson materials, you were able to really stretch and challenge students from identifying something to explaining what they understood and then justifying it.